Game, fuck you. It took my Z input early, so I checked him. Can I please just leave ruins, for the love of God? I don't want to be here all day. See, that's the thing. I'm just grinding out a good ruins. And then when I leave it, I'm just gonna feel something like Ice Puzzle Skip. Nice, not even sub 50. Okay, have a good day, Fluff. Thanks for the good luck. This is really bad. I'm not gonna reset over it, obviously. I was a frame off from inputting early there. I need to start using up for flea menuing instead of down, it's much easier. Can't accidentally fuck it up. Let's see if we leave on the right frame. Okay. No, didn't. No swag strats. No encounter, at least. And I'm pretty lucky with that today. That was fast. 235. Now watch as I fill this. Okay. Now don't menu early again. And we're good. Hey, look, I did it. I'm ahead of averages. Nice. Let's just compare it to average for ruins, because why not? One encounter. This is good. Potential 420 phone call here, maybe. Maybe? Yay. This is a good pace. Now, tutorial, I will give you dicks and you will give me hands. Is that good? Is that okay? What the fuck, dude? How did I fuck that up? That's okay. No worries, this is still sub 7 pace by a lot. What is my summer best? 649. 2. Three, four, five, six. The magic word worked so far. 7. Dictorial. Dix. 8. It's working, boys. 5 and a skip. I should have grinded for that extra hand because that would have been faster. Right. Only slightly, but we have a run. This might be sub 655. I don't think it is though. Okay. Well, you did it. Yes, I did it. Okay, so we ended spare at 6:25. Gonna check what ruins time that gives me, so I have a better indicator of what time I'm gonna get. This is actually good. Saving a lot of time here. Nice, Glod! 6:50. What? Okay, so it takes 25 from ending the spare to leaving ruins. Nice 650, dude. Nice Glod. 5.1. Wait, I wonder, am I ahead? No, I'm not. I'm behind by 0.3. Nice, dude. Fucking nice. That actually means I can be ahead at going into punch card. And that would be really nice if I could. Well, I know I can. I mean, I can be ahead after Papyrus. I should be ahead getting into punch card because I fucked up the first flower puzzle in my PB. A 650, yeah, that's really good. Wasn't expecting that. And the magic word Dix actually worked. I was expecting like a 653, not a 650. Wow. I mean, I'm not complaining. Like, that's really good. And before save time on Doggo. If I just menu well, I can save time on Doggo. Dicks are magical, aren't they? Nice. Nice 8-9 mashing. I knew that was gonna happen. I always input control too early. I need to fucking get good at that box menu, because I always press Z instead of X. That's fine though. That's fine. No worries. That's like a second loss at most. Not even a second, actually. If my mashing is good at least, which it is. Okay, no phone call either. PB might have gotten a phone call. I'm not sure. Okay, I lost 0.5. That's okay. That's because of that box menu. There we go. See, I'm already nervous. I shouldn't be, but I just am. Because the run hasn't even started yet. It's just because of that good ruins time. That's all. Would like to PB with that. Slow attack. Rip. Batman Ewing there. Or at least I didn't mash it away. Is what I mean. Not sure how I managed to forget to mash it away, but whatever. Okay. Okay, that was pretty bad. I have to say, but I do have a 2.7 potential time save here if I don't if I get dog skip. Okay, I got it. Nice. That was kind of fast as well. I always get so scared when it gets the ice puzzle, because I'm so afraid of fucking it up. Dog skip, that's nice. Time save here probably, because I got a kind of fast ice puzzle. I'm saving like a second, probably. If my mashing was the same. Like a second and a half-ish, something like that. This has no chance on a gold, by the way, because I got a slow attack on the Dough Guy. Can I please mash properly? Holy shit. Or can KPS please detect my inputs properly, I should say. Am I ahead? I might be. Nice. Save 1.4. Yeah, kinda predicted that. Ahead by half a second. Optimal movement, nice. Got first sub 1350 and through Snowden the other day, so 59 should be free for me now. Toodler, you and me both know that your Snowden enter time has nothing to do with your end time. Only a little bit. You just need to get good at the PCs and you're set. Unless that was actually like 30 seconds ahead. Which I don't think it was. I fucking hope it wasn't. Like, holy shit. You were. Okay. You gotta kill the Dodongos and you will record. Yeah, of course, because this game has Dodongos. That was fast. Fast menuing and mashing, this is glob potential. Oh, I have a 0.1 potential time save. Nice glob by 0.6, holy shit. Well, sub 59 is free, Twiddler. My summer best is a low 57. Look at that summer best right there. 57.10. I can save approximately 50 seconds. I'm well ahead of averages. That's nice. I should have started ringing earlier. I made it! Managed to put my bottle back in time. Boom, 10 seconds saved. I'm over a second ahead of PB now. That's nice. Well, I'm more ahead now, but I was on Papyrus. Whoops. That's okay. Not a gold anymore. Still saving shitloads of time. At least I didn't put it down in the wrong position. Nice, Scober. Okay. When is sub 27? When I get good. Probably this run, actually. Probably. Provided I don't fuck up a skip soon, TM. Because I am on pace for it now. Heck you, Bob. Yo, more swag strats. Yeah, I missed the gold because I fucked up the menuing before. Or not the menuing, the flower puzzle. I was slow. Okay, cool. I got the wrong warp. Don't summon my ult, oh god. Okay, Bob, can you summon Cthulhu? Three buffer is fine. Okay, that's okay. I'm starting to hate buffering to the right. Because the control and right arrow key are so far apart. And it's just awkward. If you fail the skip the first time. What am I doing? Why am I mashing? He's a total dickhead, nice. Attention. Nice. I didn't do an extra buffer. I thought I did, actually. So yeah, I did do an extra buffer then. And if I hadn't done that extra buffer, I would have failed the skip. Thank you, Maglor, for recommending me to do extra buffers there. Holy shit, dude. That saved my run. Would have lost 10 seconds if I hadn't done that buffer. Because I thought I was in the trigger, but I wasn't. I cannot manip this, wow, holy shit. Tulor is hot as best alt, nice. Two... three. Okay. This can sub 27. Probably will actually, because my PB had a pretty bad segment here and it was still a gold. At the time it was a gold, I've gotten a new gold since. Yeah, I have a potential time save of 3.5 here. I didn't get hit, did I? I don't think I did. That would be awkward. This run has been blessed. Let's go. I guess I'll see when I enter the dummy fight if I got hit. Provided I didn't dodge the spears coming at me. When I got hit. Which I probably wouldn't have because those are hard to dodge. Like, it looks like I didn't get hit. Thank you. Should be 5 cycle. It was. Okay, cool. Nice 18 KPS Z enter mashing. Frame perfect menu there. Barely 5 cycle. I'm sorry. Got some bad hits, okay. I mean, 5 cycle is 5 cycle. Okay, go here. At least it's not, I'm not Spevin, like, failing 5 cycle consistently. Because he literally stays in the middle for some attacks when you're supposed to go to the top. Yo, the Glod, maybe. No, not a Glod. I thought it was a Glod. 2655. That's good. That may or may not be my first sub 27 dummy. Felt that wrong warp first time, that's okay. Your PB has 7 cycle, wow. You need to work on your fucking dummies, dude. If you get a 7 cycle. 6 cycle I can understand, but not 7. Yes, Bob. Sub 27. Not really. Well, you do if you get a 7 cycle. Please explain why not. Even if it's a meme or tail run, you still should not get a 7 cycle. Well, you didn't give a fuck. Okay, fair enough. So you were just not paying attention then? Okay, I can't drink there. Thought I could for some reason. Nice mashing! I have another big potential time save here. Nice, Toodler, nice. Well, that's because your PB is bad. That's really bad. Still better than PB, maybe. Okay, cool. Okay, one dime. Okay, I got it. Let's go. Run is alive. This is where it starts. From here on out, I need to pay close attention to everything I'm doing. Fill card skip. I'll try, Bob. I'll try. Can I please mash normally? Jesus. Save time. Nice. 2.5. Not gonna be looking at chat as much. First try. Free time save right there. I spared Thunder Plane in my PB. What am I doing? Not taking the risk of getting hit by the lasers just to get fast movement. Like, that's not worth it. LADX. Okay, I didn't get that, that's fine. That was good. That was really good. I had a potential time save of 10 seconds there. Gonna get that potential time save. Okay, it's not a Glod. Nice, dude. Fuck. That's okay. That is completely fine. He's in 21 seconds ahead. Even if I feel it one, then it would still be ahead. Good. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Like, PB was as bad. Oh god, that was close to soft locking. Didn't soft lock though, so we're good. Six potential time save. Not saving any time, probably losing a little bit of time here. Fuck, definitely now. That had gold potential. Okay, apparently it still does. Wow, that was bad. Slow. Glod. Potential time save here. Good. Not gonna save, not worth it. If I fail anything, it's over anyway. Nice Glod, yes. I'm nervous. We're almost there. My heart is pounding. Play skip. Then fail it. Let's go. I'm kind of happy chat isn't very active now. Means I don't, can't get distracted very easily. You can try, Bob. You can send some messages. That was almost a soft lock. What? How is that not it? Okay. Your nice 4-second time save? What? Okay, I'll take it. No fucking complaints. That was kinda bad, but whatever. Still more skips though. It's not over yet. Disconsult Magmore. Okay, that was really bad. Holy shit. Heck. Two buffer. Getting closer and closer. Didn't get the wrong warp. Hey, Pete. No wrong warp. Not gonna try again. How's the run going? The run is going amazingly. Fuck. Don't whiff. Nice! Time save. I am so nervous. Really bad, but whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5 buffer. Time save. Oh, he lost time? Huh. It's the Bat Matathon skip, probably. Okay, I can calm down a little here because Monster Tail and those skips. Well, I mean after Magalore skip, that is, and Lux skip. I can calm down a little. We still have Asgore to go. I just need a decent Asgore to go sub Magalore. What is my pace? Exactly, Para. After this wrong warp, pretty much. I will close chat during Asgore, by the way. I really need to calm down. Because if I don't, I will fuck up Asgore badly. We got past Hauntlands being ahead. This is it. Time to fucking calm down. Have a sip of my drink. You can hear it in my breathing. Wow. I am really nervous. My fingers are shaking. I need to save in Judgment Hall, or I will lose time on Flowey. Okay, I'm calming down a little. I was 12 Tootler, and that's really bad for me, especially with the Stigmatism strats. See, I don't care for Sub Magalore. I just care for Sub 58. Sub Magalore would be really nice too. But I will not be bothered if I don't get it. At all. I got a 1059 Flowey Tootler. So I think that says enough. I got Quick Kill, need to pay attention to that too. I have no potential time save there, I just need to get good loads and quick kill, and I won't lose much time. Well, I mean, I might save a couple frames, but that's about all I can save. Two, three, four, five PCE. Intentionally started PCing early. Yeah, Magalore will be. See, that's the thing. Magalore will do enough to run and beat me if I get it. That was good. Which I won't care for too much, because I know Magalore can get world record. I know he can, he just doesn't have time. Fucking stress, dude. Gonna close chat. I'm sorry, guys. I'll see you soon. Take it easy. This is a glod, by the way. It's only like 5 seconds? What? Okay, let's go. That's what I mean. Take it easy, don't rage. This is it, dude. Shake my hands off. Shake it off. Need 6 quads. At least 5 to equal PB. Two. Come on, take it easy, don't get frustrated. 4, come on, 2 more, Preferably three. At least one. Please. I need this now. Like right now. Nice, dude. He died. Let's go. It's not rip. It's equal to PB. Probably 12 turn. I think. I got 5 quads by the looks of it. Yeah, I'm saving 10 seconds, dude. This is some Magler pace. Watch that pace! We in there, boys! Let's go! We're not done yet. Was that a 10 turn, really? Oh, PB must have had 11 turn then. Fuck bat load. How was that a bat load? That looked fucking amazing load. I don't know how that was bad, but whatever. That's like 3 seconds lost then. Because my loads were good. Like, it loaded after the game closed. How is that possible to not work? Oh, we're on pace for it, guys. We're on pace. I can lose a maximum of, what? 9 seconds? And I'll still get it. This can sub 5730 if I don't fuck up majorly. Modding Bob is good luck. Yes. This is the run I have been waiting for so long. No, I'm not gonna mod you for spam, Cobra. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. Please keep that in mind. Okay, got a sip. Multiple sips.
Nice.
No spam then? Well then, no spam. I was really nervous on that Asgore. Like, really nervous. Astigmatism strats for the fucking win, dude. Cobra, thank you for that triple host. And before he died to Flowey. That won't happen, don't worry. The fucking no-hit pace. Rip, I got hit. Reset. See, I was expecting sub 57 soon. But not sub Magalore. Yeah, it can, Cobra. I wouldn't say that to Lur, because I had a bat load at the start and my PB had a near-perfect Flowey. Bob, thank for the host. Yo, Cobra with the auto-host after. Nice. I'm not gonna die, Mast. But keep in mind, guys, my PB had a 1059 Flowey. I need to do quick kill for this. I could lose it at most 9 seconds. Right? 9, right? I need to PB by 34 seconds to get a 5731. And I'm 43 ahead, so yeah, that's, I can lose at most 9 seconds, which shouldn't happen. I should have this. Rip your sleep. Nice. Hey Adam, thank you for the host. Wait, if this makes me second place for all main categories. Yo, dude, that's hype. If I get some Magalore, which I should. Tootler, thank you for the host. Okay. Hey Cobra, look, I didn't miss the Akbun. Thanks, bitrate. Fucking Twitch, dude. My bitrate is at 1200, which is enough for this game. No, no, Tootler, those are not real categories. They're not real main categories. See, I could also get a world record and possibly some more second places for those, but I'm not going to. Not enough for my face. Oh, okay, I need to turn it up then. I'm gonna go left. I know I'm too early, but whatever. Nice! That was good. Looks like shit. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to turn it up then. Not now, obviously, but after his trim. So how bad does it look? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Horrible. So does it only look like that on Flowey? Because it should be at 1200. Okay, so I'll turn it up then. I'll Cobra, if it doesn't only do it on Flowey for you, then that's your shitty internet. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Time for Isle Spam, good load, let's go! This better be the best fucking Isle Spam of your entire life. Whoops. Not paying attention here. Ew, nice outdated meme. Yo, Sayuri, thank you for the dollar. I still need to change that alert so much. Like, I need to change it so badly.
Hello, streamer PLS. WRRI will ban you in ways the likes of which you have never seen. So please get sub 57 or I will end you and everything you hold dear on this planet.
Nice.
Mark my fucking words. You better get that goddamn sub 57 or I'll end you, lol.
Nice. Thank you for the dollars, dear. See, with the Got Run, I can maybe get world record, but I won't get the Got Run ever. So I can't get world record. I need to pay attention to its HP, or I can't do quick kill. He's halfway dead now. He's at Uru. Just need to start paying attention to his HP when he says Uru. He's almost dead. Not the fucking bombs, dude. Stop the bombs. That won't kill him, I don't think. No. Okay, that's okay. That I don't know if that was quick kill or not. Yeah, of course, Maz, of course. Anyhow, this should be sub 1108 Flowey, though. Please be. Thanks for the out spam, guys. Again, Zuri, thank you for that dollar. Wait, this star here, did you get global though, star? I didn't even see star. Mainly because I was paying attention to quick kill. Which I might have failed, I don't know. Nice. I'm sorry, Sayuri. I'm sorry. This is sub Maglor pace though, is that good enough? I don't need to mash anymore. Thank you for the GG, Toodler. Are you globaled? Well, I don't have second in the world yet, Toodler. So you need to hold off on that for just a little bit. Fuck, please move, dude. Nice. 57-24, second in the world! Let's go!